You know, I'm more versatile. You know, I'm a better artist and I'm a better person because I'm wiser. You know, and I'm stronger and I know who here for me and who ain't. So when you go to jail, you know who real and you know who ain't. So that was a blessing, even though I went through that. So.
And I'm gon' do me, get the money and the fame, let the pain come naturally. Trapped up with a 40 with a dick, hanging out, it better be about your business, trying wag it, man. No love for the snitch niggas, same amount for the rich niggas, cause they ain't doing nothing with it. So don't feel play when a nigga come get it, with a black down I own and a black fitted. When I do a crime, do it for a purpose. Trapped all at the church cause they trying to murk us. I can't lie, I'm kinda paranoid, cause the shit I've been accused of made people lose love. Food club, my club when I'm up in here. One thing they know a real nigga up in here. Two thing they know I ain't no hoe, and if you play you gon' lay if a nigga ever try. Me bad bitch on the other end talking that freaky shit, but I gotta hit you back up, cause the nigga on the other line got a 100 G's for a 16. Nigga ready now, I'm getting paid. And I'm gon' do me, get the money and the fame, let the pain come naturally. Trapped up with a 40 with a dick, hanging out, it better be about your business, trying wag it, man. No love for the snitch niggas, same amount for the rich niggas, cause they ain't doing nothing with it. So don't feel play when a nigga come get it, with a black down I own and a black fitted. Who's club, my club when I'm up in here? Who's club, my club when I'm up in here? Who's club, my club when I'm up in here? One thing you know a real nigga up in here. Bad bitch on the other end, talking that bitch on the other end, talking that bitch on the other end, bad bitch on the other end. One thing you know a real nigga up in here. Two things.
Did you feel good about the people that were holding you down, that were saying they were holding you down? Did you get a lot of surprise support from people? And there were people that you also saw that you thought would be helpful and weren't?
Yeah, I got a lot of love out there from the industry of, you know, Jesus. He was there for me the whole way. Webby took my son fishing. I ain't never take my son fishing. God had looked out for me. Clyde, you know, I had a lot of dudes in the industry. Even if they said my name, I appreciate it.
Right. Yeah. I hope you got a chance to see some of Webby's interviews, man. The guy is crazy.